Welcome to Celebrate. My name is Kaula Lokeshti. I am from 6th standard. My school name is Little Scholar High School at New Vidyanagar Colony. Now I am going to say Science Chapter 11, Water in Our Life. During the festival of Holi, Aravin was playing with his friends. They had gone to the market and bought different colors. They mixed each color in a bucket of water and poured mugs full of water on each other. They sprayed colors on each other as well. Aravin and all his friends were completely drenched and enjoyed themselves a lot. Then they decided to go and have a wash. They went to a well and took bath with several buckets of water. They washed their clothes as well. If there was no water, what would happen to Aravin and his friends? For what purpose do we need water in our life? Do plants and animals also require water like us? We need water to perform several day-to-day activities like cooking food, washing clothes, cleaning utensils, etc. We can't survive without water for even a single day. Activity 1. Water and its uses. Make a group of 5 students and discuss the uses of water in their daily life. Write down the uses. Classify the above uses of water in 3 groups. Uses a house of or family for agriculture purpose and others. Measuring the volume of water. Aravin used bucket of water to clean the colors from his body and his clothes. He said he used 7 buckets of water. Is bucket a measure of the volume of water used? How do we measure the volume of water? We can keep water in different vessels. Often, we say a glass of water, bucket full of water, bottle of water, etc. Do you know any specific and of measurement of volume? Activity 2. Quantity of water. Collect different used water bottles or water pouches from nearby shops. Observe their labels. What quantity of water is maintained on the label? Record your observations in your notebook. Do all the bottles and pouches have the same quantity of water? You can also ask the water vendor how much water there is in a water can or bottle. Think. Air and water are freely available in nature, but now people have to pay for water along with the other commodities. Find out from your parents and grandparents whether they also paid off for water. Activity 3. How much water do we use daily? We use water from different purpose. Can you estimate how much water your family uses in a day? Can you guess? Record your estimates in Table 1. Also think how you could reduce the amount of water used and write in much water you can save. Thank you.